Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today guys, I'm gonna test the S++ fusion for the new legendary gear to see what's the rate, and also I'm gonna test guys the new Lucky Gems bag. So I want to see how that works, if you can get something nice from it. And as you can see, this one is one of my alt accounts. I think I'm gonna try on two of my alt accounts the fusions first, because I want to see how are the rates, and later guys I'm gonna do it also on my main. So I want to test, you know. And I suggest guys, don't rush with these fusions. You might burn lots of gold, lots of polishes and S++ gear, so have some patience, try different days. That's better, you know, don't rush. Some I saw they got super lucky, some very bad luck, so yeah. Okay, so let's start. I think first I'm gonna test guys the gem, the lucky, how they are called this time. And as you can see, they are 50% more expensive. They used to be 1000 gems, now it's 1500. They are called Lucky Signal Bag. And the good thing about these ones, they include also fusion guard stone, rate up stone, gems, gold and other items. So you have the rate up stone to increase the chance of success for the S++ fusion. And the guard stone, it will that you can use in case you fail, you will save the gear, both of the gear that you use and the gold, so you can try again. So yeah. Okay, now let's see. I'm gonna buy a few of this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So let's see. Let me know if you already did fusions, guys. What you got, or if you tried this these bags. So let's see. So let's try 5, then another 5. Will be nice if I get some rate up or guard stones or gems. Okay, let's see. Okay. So I got gold, 400 clear tickets and time eater. Not that great, not even some gems. Yeah, I don't have on this account that many gems to test, so. Okay, let's try again. Okay, more gold. It seems the most you get gold, clear tickets, and I got some polish choice, which is good. So yeah, should I try more? Okay, let's go and get a few more. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Should I get 5 again? You know what, let's get 5. I wanted to save some gems, but no problem. Is not my main account anyway. Okay, so let's see. First, let's collect them. And guys, don't forget, you can get lots of gear also from the current events. That's how I got for this one. And actually, I opened some of them. That's how I got a bunch of plus gear. Okay, so what am I doing? I need to go first and forgot. The last 5, here we go, come on, come on. Okay, so yeah, nothing interesting, but it's good if you need gold. If you need gold, yeah, you should open, because you get a bunch of gold. So they are not that great and they are more expensive. I don't know if they are worth it, in my opinion. Not so much. Okay, so now we're gonna try some fusions, guys. So, with what should I start? In what let's start with this? L fusion for, so how you get guys the new L gear or legendary gear? The only way right now is through by fusing S++ level 60 S++ gear. You need to use the same type, like belt with belt, garment with garment, weapon with weapon. Doesn't matter the tier, can be tier 8, tier 9 or tier 10, PV or PvP. What it matter is to be level 60 and S++. Okay, and same type. As you can see, you can use, if you have guard stones, also you can get them from hell, but you need to defeat the corrupted version of Regina, guys, for that. So good luck with that. You need to definitely get some legendary gear before being able to do that, I'm sure. And as you can see, these ones, the rate up, I don't have also. Each rate up stone will give you an increase of 1%. So that means you need 60 rate up stones to get 100% success rate. So later on, I'm sure we'll be able to get more of this, but right now they are kind of rare, no? So after, if you fail the fusion, the gold, you lose the gold that you the 5 million, and also this material, the second gear that you put, the material gear. So let me try. Okay, let's try this method. Come on. Please. You know, it'll be amazing if I'll get a success from the first try. Ah, failed. Well, the rate is 30%, so yeah. Okay, let's try this. Come on. Thirty percent chance. Kind of scary. Okay, let's do it. Somebody told me that he got from four fusions, guys, four fusions, they were all successes, and he got two PV and two PvP legendary. That's like crazy luck, seriously. Nobody has that luck. I don't know how he managed to. Oh, wow! Wow, oh my gosh, check the increase in power. Wow, PvP. See, this is tier 11. So, hashtag 11. Wow, that is crazy. I got one. I didn't expect to get from the second try. And it's PvP. Nice. I'm gonna make this one my new account, my main account now. 1.6 guys, 1.6 million is right there increase. So if you have to compare to this, check this out. Wait, this is not the. Let's compare to this one. 1.2 1,240,000 PvP defense increase, 31% compared to 25. And you have three traits, also they have higher stats, those traits. See, defense 52,800. That's a lot. And the other one 29,000. So crazy. You have the same skills, but for weapon you have an extra skill. I'm gonna try also to fuse. So far, one success, one fail, okay? Which is good. Okay, let's try again. I'm gonna try for this one. So don't rush. Don't do fast one after the other. You should switch from one gear to another. Try different days also. Imagine if I get another success. That will be crazy. Wow! No way, bro! Another success, and this is PvE. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Check this out, 1.4 million defense. Wow. That is insane. Another 1.6 million power. That's how you power up. You know, already increased my power by 3.2 million. Okay, nice. Let's try. What should you try next? Let's try this one. So the rate seems to be really decent. Maybe because this account I didn't play on, so I have a higher rates. Usually, if you're a new player or you're a returning player, you should have better rates, guys, than somebody who plays every day. So yeah, that could be the reason why I got already two. So let's try again. Come on. Come on. Imagine if I get another. Okay, this was fail. Well, what can you do? Let's try the. Oh, I tried this one. Okay, so let's level up another one. And then we're gonna try the weapon. What should I try? Let's try the belt. Actually, I can try two more. Yeah, I'm gonna try both of them because I have enough gold. So this one and another cape. So I got two pieces so far. Still have the weapon to try for that one. Here we go. Come on, bro. RNG Jesus. What am I doing? Wait. My bad. I was transcending. Oh my gosh. I just wasted that material. Yeah, smart. Smart. So, guys, make sure you don't press like me Transcendence instead of Rank L Fusion. Okay, that was a smart move. No way, bro. Come on. Here we go. Here we go again. Come on. Ah, failed. Okay. Okay. Let's try the weapon. Actually, the weapon is the one that I wish I would get it. Check this out. And I think I'm gonna go also on the other account to try a few. Okay, let's see. Anything is possible. Imagine if I get the weapon. I'm curious how much power. Ah, okay. So fail, guys. But I got two. So I'm happy. So I got four fails and two successes so far. But wait, this, I'm gonna try also on. Okay, guys. So here on the second alt account, in here I'm gonna try for the Guardian. So let's get started. First, let's start with this. Here we go. Come on. Give it to me. So just two successes so far. Let's see if I can get another two or more. Fail. Okay. Yep. Yep. It hurts when you fail. What can you do? Okay, let's try. Come on. Hold, hold. He's saying to wait. Okay, let's wait a little. Let's not rush. I have also, I'm gonna do two tries for the weapon. Another fail. Yep. Okay, so far On this account only fails. The weapon I'm gonna leave for the last. Gonna leave it for the last. Come on. Okay, let me check. Maybe I have some extra gear that I can open. One second. Not quite. Okay. I didn't got the ones from the event, so here we go. Come on. Right up. Yeah, I don't want. Here we go. Come on. Just give it. Okay. Okay, okay, another success, and this time, wow, I like the white, how it looks. Let's check the... This is the PV, so white one is PV, nice. Nice stats. Nice stats, guys. See, that's how it is looking. And we have two attempts for the weapon. One second. Okay, let's level up this one also. Actually, let's wait. Maybe if I get success, I can use these ones to level up more. So, let's not rush. You saw, if you wait more, this is a chance to get a success. Okay. Okay, let's not rush. Wait for 10 minutes. I'm joking. Okay, first attempt. Yeah, it would be nice if I get the weapon. I'm curious how much power it gives. And okay, whoa, nice, nice. 1.8 million on top of what I have. Oh, so here you can see, guys, the skills. See the random, you get random those skills. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Let's go. So I can level up this one. See those skills? Vital power. That will... it activates automatically. And you can... gear skill. And you can change it. See? If you have those traits. Enduring pain. Okay. Oh, wait. Not gear skill. Wait, wait, wait. You have to go traits. Trait, skill change from here. So this recovers vitality by 2% per second. Wow, for 12 seconds, that 24% of your HP will recover. Brutal power increases your attack from 60 to 100% for 7 to 10 seconds. Then agility power, 60 to 100% movement speed increase for 5 to 15 seconds, and gain super armor from protective power from 11 to 15 seconds. Super armor means you cannot get also damage, or you cannot get stun and stuff like that. If you know, guys, let me know. And temporal power, increase attack speed by 30 to 50% for 9 to 15 seconds and resets cooldown, ultimate skill excluded. So also reset the cooldown of your all your skills. Wow, this is quite good. This might be the best, actually. Also the attack one. I don't know, let me know which one you think is, but you need these traits, okay? So I'm quite happy. I got two on each account. So I think I'm gonna try next on my main, and I'm gonna prepare lots of fusions. Maybe I'll be able also to transcend. Let's see how much. Oh, see, guys, you'll need lots of polishes and lots of gold. Okay, for sure. So that's why I save gold as much as you can, because to get it to level 70, oh yeah, it'll take a lot. Anyways, let's see my attack. And this was very weak. Now he got stronger with this weapon.
Imagine when you max it to 70, also transcend to 80. That will be amazing. Okay, guys, so let me know if you got how many successes from how many tries, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.